The most recognizable feature of the flamingo has got to be those bright pink feathers.
The brine shrimp, fly larvae, and other things that a flamingo eats give the flamingo that bright pink color.
Brine shrimp contain a pigment called carotenoids.
Oh yeah.
There are over 600 types of carotenoids. It's the same thing that gives fruit and vegetables, like carrots, their bright colors.
So if you're a flamingo and you don't eat brine shrimp
or algae, that bright pink would disappear.